followed by that 30-minute article that takes like 6 hours to read. And then once you get through a good portion of it, start writing a program. And then once you can't go any further in your program because you start getting into lifetimes, and by lifetimes also ownership, read the book. I think that that is the best way to go. Hands down, still sticking by it. I know you make guap. You mean quap? And I'm very good at quap. Yes, I am. Thank you, Ben Halverson. But you missed me. Okay, so